has. Father, we want to thank you so much for all that's happened here this afternoon. We thank you for Toby's confession of Jesus and his desire to follow him. We thank you for your word which has come through many mouths confirming exactly the same thing. We pray now that you will fill Toby with your spirit, fresh for the future, that you will lead him in paths that you have chosen, that he will find as he seeks your word and seeks your face. And now in confession of his faith and trust in the Lord Jesus, we're baptizing him into the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.